video is from a movie called Spirit. I don't know if you guys seen it. The Stallion one.
A little kid.
The song that I'm showing is called You Can't Take Me. It talks about, you know, like how he was staying to something and he got rid of it. I'm pretty sure all of our lives are run, you know, by other people sometimes, you know, trying to fit in or stuff like that. Some people can't get away from it and end up getting in trouble or messing up their lives because of it. Hearing this song and everything, it reminded me of myself in many ways and many occasions in my life. I'll show like a little bit of it, and then I'll just tune it down and I'll talk about the three parts of my life. When Spirit started getting taken away from his freedom and the wild, it made me feel like when I started to join friends that weren't part of me. Sorry. These friends denied me to be who I was. So in making myself go into that, it changed me a lot, and I couldn't be safe anymore around myself, knowing things that were gonna go wrong. He got tied up in ropes and got taken away. My ropes were my friendship to them, and like being their friends, you know, made me tied down to them in a way. But I learned, you know, to step up for myself at that moment, and you know, like I do my own thing, and you know, nobody else can take control of my life, so I started doing my own thing, and I broke away from it. Spirit having to pull the train, a part of the movie, with others just like him, it was a part of my life where I started, you know, being me, but there was still this thing about me, like, taking the blame for things I never did, or, you know, because I couldn't speak up for myself in that way. Say, oh, I didn't do it, it wasn't my fault, or whatever, so I just let it be. Even with teachers, you know, it was that problem. And, you know, they tell me I did something because, you know, something happened to their class or whatever, and it'd be me for some reason. And I finally stood up one day and I told them, you know, if you really think it's me, you know, go for it. But, you know, there was some bad language involved, so I don't want to say that. But she understood the fact that I was standing up for myself for once, and you know, and that came in. On the end, Spirit's journey, he gets pushed to the edge of a cliff. This was a hard lesson for me to learn, where I got pushed to an edge, and instead of running away like Spirit did, you know, jumping over the canyon, whatever thing, I wasn't thinking that moment, and you know, I did something horrible to one of my family members, and for me it was horrible. I don't know if you guys, but I don't want to go into detail, even personal, but I felt ashamed and really bad, and at that moment I realized, you know, I could have walked away and gotten, you know, rid of that problem, but I didn't, And, you know, now I know that I have to walk away sometimes to be a better person than just keep fighting and fighting for things. So, all this relates to me in a way where I become myself and who I am at this moment. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you.
Kelly?